Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, this should be good, Derek. They're in great form at the moment. They look a threat going forward, and they play at a really quick tempo.
Do they mean business on this occasion? But they dealt with the threat posed. Moving forward effectively. Mahrez. Not a good pass. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, possibilities inside the box. Lukaku. Alexander Arnold. Keen to give that one a go, sadly lacking a bit of accuracy. Mahrez. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Mahrez. It's with Fabinho. Grealish. Bit of pressing. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Firmino. Foden. Ronaldo Silva. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Not out of the woods yet. They can keep possession of it now. Under a fair bit of pressure. Lukaku. The pass could do damage. Can they keep it out? Alexander Arnold. Still passing it around with authority. Lukaku. Regained possession. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle.
Will Alex O'Neill please make your way
for kicks the ball?
Thank you.
Goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
It's a short one. And he must get rid of the ball. And I think the threat has been averted. Rashford. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Course. João Cancelo. Phil Foden now. Grealish. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there. Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make
it. Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this. Oh, magnificent reaction. Favoured a short one here. And the referee says corner kick.
Well, they've been quiet for a while now, but this has got them going.
Oh, great defending. Kevin De Bruyne.
De Bruyne. Rashford. It's a promising Royals move. Can he play it in? Retaining possession proving difficult. Grealish. He's given it straight to the opposition. Mahrez. And here's Cancelo. Mahrez. And an astute piece of defending. Royals lose possession. Fabinho. Now with Silva. João Cancelo. And taking it away. Foden. Can he give them the lead? Managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Grealish. Roberto Firmino. Romero. Here's Robertson. Oh, good use of the ball. Fabinho. Can they forge ahead? Able to get his body in the way. A chance now with the corner. And short it is. Targets available, cross comes in. Oh, strong hand on the ball. Being pressed and pressed high.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They've made opportunities, but the finishing hasn't been good enough. At some point...
Oh, opportunity here, Stewart! Into the clutches of the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper will claim it. Silva. It's with Fabinho. Grealish. Mahrez. And here's Cancelo. Ronaldo Silva. They really look after the ball when they have it. Ronaldo Silva. Mahrez! Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And how about the short corner? Well, let's see about the cross. What sort of response will we see from them now? Ginter. De Bruyne. A super tackle when they've won possession. Good movement.
Oh, he's through here!
Goal for them here. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Lukaku. Excellent challenge. Making progress, but really sticking to their task defensively. Firmino.
Grealish. Now potential danger. Terrific save. And taken short. And Bernardo Silva has it. Strong but fair tackle. Moving into the advanced position. A wonderful intervention. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? To intercept. Silva. Chance to play it in. Mahrez. And the keeper there to deal with it. And the short option preferred. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Now, how about the short corner? That's a nice looking ball. And there it is! That will put the seal of victory if there were any lingering doubts. Three goals without reply. And in the end, he's run out of space. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Is it going to be Robertson? An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Turning into something of a rout, 4-0.
Robertson.
And a poor ball. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And teammates to play it to. He wasn't going to let that go. Under some pressure. Grealish using his body to good effect. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.